It is Halloween. I was in 11:10, and this is part 4 of riding the front runner tron, the Ogden. It's exciting to make videos on riding the tron. One of the more scenic trons. It'd be fucking cool to ride Amtrak through the mountains.
The next station is Roy. Be considerate of others. Please keep your feet off the seats.
Definitely looks like a suburb or a small town around here. Thank you.
If this is your destination, please prepare to exit.
This Tron is nicer than the Sacramento one because, oh god, there were quite a few scummy people on that one. I can't go into all the details right now, but there were some obnoxious people on that run. More like a city transit run than a commuter run, though. Still see the mountains. You know, the mountains and everything, Salt Lake City is definitely a beautiful city.
The next station is Ogden.
Ooh, the end of the line, finally. I enjoy the Tron, but I also suffer from anxiety. That's partly for having Asperger's syndrome. There's a place to eat. I'll stay here an hour, get something to eat. I was in Austin, Texas a year ago today. I want to see everything. I've been in that one, been every western state except Arizona. Every state left, but I don't know when I'm going to get a chance to go back. Could be many years.
Please check for personal belongings and discarded items before exiting the train. Trash receptacles can be found at each station platform.
They don't say detraining or detroning. When I was in Florida, they called it detraining. Like deplaning. I think Amtrak now calls it detraining. Deep planing. George Carlin talked about how stupid that is. Oh, there's a river in west of the Continental Divide, so I know the river flows into the Pacific Ocean. There's more railroad tracks here. Oh God, I don't know if there's any place to eat here, so I might have to go back.
Now arriving at Ogden.
It looks like an interesting station.
Please hold your child's hand when boarding and exiting the train.
This station certainly looks interesting. God, it looks like I'm better off just heading on back. You know, because at night, I don't know where there's anything to eat here. I'm in Ogden, so it's time to get off the Tron. He said, get off. yeah, he said, get off. The nice thing about in Utah.